Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Hesti Nurbaiti from English Department Education 1C. I want to tell you about biography of Ria Ricis. Profile of Ria Ricis. Ria Yunita, or usually people called Ria Ricis, was born on 1 July 1995 in Batam. Her family life was first occupied in Batam with two older siblings, Oki Setiana Dewi and Cindy Kurnia Putri. She also get achievement in school or outside activities by participating in competition in art, dance, style performance, and others. Ria Ricis continue education in Pancasila University. Memorize. Ria Ricis officially married the Korean on Friday 12 November 2021 at the Intercontinental Hotel Pondok Indah, South Jakarta. Career journey of Ria Ricis. Ria Ricis started career early when she uploaded a short video that was popular in Instagram. She entered the world of Telegram in 2016. Ricis began to be liked and followed by various people, so that she named her fans the Ricis, because many fans asked to upload video to YouTube. She tries to make video about Squishy so that it generates a large audience of hundreds or even tens of millions. Since then, Ria Ricis has become popular and known to many people. She began to develop her channel with the category as entertainment or daily vlog and her videos. She also the first person to get 10 million subscribers in Southeast Asia and award in the form of Diamond Play Button in 2019. Achievement. On 2016, she get achievement social media award category Hijaber Selebgram. On 2017, she get achievement Nickelodeon Indonesia Kid Choice Award category Selebgram Famous. On 2019, she get achievement Select Award category Vlogger Terselect. On 2021, she get achievement Video Content Creator Award category Content Creator Famous, and she get achievement Select Award 2021 category Couple Desilet. I think that's all. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.